All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
And he landed the right hand there. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the jump.
All right, so Dustin Poirier with a nice 1-2 there, DC. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He has natural power in the right, but he's developed great power in the left. The problem, man.
That jab once again.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Continues to mix it up, going for the head, mixing in some body shots.
You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks. Great time to land that punch.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Ooh, he lands that teeth. All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. DC, and one more of those, he might be out.
I mean, the fight is going to be over. I can't believe he's still standing. That shot landed perfect.
Poirier's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Starting to do some really significant damage.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh! Woo!
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him.